Привет, меня зовут Татьяна. My name is Татьяна. I'm a teacher of Russian language at CCE, at the University of Sydney, and I'd like to present for you our Beginners 101 course. This is a book we will be using. Take a look. It's very colorful, and it's designed specifically for our course, so let's take a better look at it. We start, of course, with alphabet. Look, Russian alphabet is very different from the Latin alphabet. It's Cyrillic. And many Slavic languages use Cyrillic alphabet, not all. Some Slavic languages, for example, Polish, use Latin. But Russian uses Cyrillic alphabet. You'll find out why in our course. And here it is. You'll see that the letters are different. And of course, we don't expect you to learn all 33 letters in the very first lesson. So in the first lesson, we present you with 6 letters. A, O, E, K, T, M. These letters are very similar to the English ones. And take a look, there are already a few words you can make with them. For example, кот, кот. Томат, томат. Атом, атом. And there is a word which you can make with all 6 letters. Комета, комета. At this point, we work on pronunciation. I explained to you what this little sign means. That's a stress. Means that it's mama, not mama. And then we go on with asking simple questions. And that would be what it is and who it is. Кто, кто is who, что is what. So to ask who something is, you say кто это. Это мама. This is mom. Что это? What is this? Это комета. This is a comet. And you get to learn the words most important in every language. Да for yes and нет for no. So you can say да это мама. Yes, this is mom. Or нет, это не мама. No, this is not mom. And in the very first language, you work in pairs, asking each other about different objects. For example, вино, wine. One person would ask, это кофе? Нет, это не кофе, это вино. It's not coffee, it's wine. We do a lot of practice in pairs so that each student have a lot of speaking time during the lesson. And in this very same lesson, we learn in personal pronouns. You already know я, I. Russians have 2 personal pronouns for you. Ты, ты, and вы, вы. You'll find out what's the difference and when to use which. And here we'll have sample sentences. Привет, я Эмма. Hi, I'm Emma. Я студентка. I'm a student. Я студентка. Interesting thing that Russian has a different word for female student and a male student. He is a student. Он студент, студент. But she's a student, она студентка, студентка. Then in lesson 2, you're learning more new letters. 6, they look like English letters, but they're actually different. For example, this is a letter P. This is a letter R. And look at this word. It's not петтапах, it's ресторан. Ресторан. And look how many words you already can make. Do you know what that is? Что это? Это самовар. Самовар. Это лимон, это чай. And also in this lesson, you're learning how to ask, what's your name? Как вас зовут? Как вас зовут? And how to answer that? Меня зовут Татьяна. Меня зовут Татьяна. Or Таня. Moving on to the next lesson. Here we have dialogues. You already can participate in such, well, not complicated, but not one phrase dialogues. Кто это? Это спортсмен. Как его зовут? Его зовут Костя. And you will learn how to ask how the other person is. Как дела? How are things? Как дела? And what do you think is the most common answer Russians give to this question? It's not хорошо. It's not good. It's different. We'll talk about that in class. Also, more letters during this lesson. Вы знаете, кто это? Do you know who is that? Это Юрий Гагарин. Первый человек в космосе. First person in space. And in this lesson, you're also learning lots of words for places. Вокзал, зоопарк, институт. And you're learning how to ask where something is. The question you need is где? Где? Где театр? Where is the theater? Вот, вот театр. Где аптека? Where is the chemist shop? Аптека здесь. It's here. Аптека здесь. In the next lesson, we'll continue with directions. We'll do more greetings and asking how are you. More letters. And more places. And in the next one, lesson 5, we will go with family members. Мама, папа, сын, дочь, брат, сестра, and so on. You'll learn how to say my sister, my brother. Моя сестра, это моя сестра, ее зовут Оля. Your name's Оля. Это мой папа. This is my dad. Его зовут Юрий. And in this book, there are a lot of exercises like this, not your plain boring exercises, but crosswords and little puzzles for you to remember words better. Like this, for example. In the next lesson, we are doing more letters. Ё, уй, э, г, and я. And also we'll be talking about places to see in Moscow. One day again, we'll be allowed to travel. And then it will be very useful. For example, to ask, где Красная площадь? Where is the Red Square? Где Красная площадь? And you'll learn a few more words to say that something is far, далеко, close, близко. And so on. Here it is. Далеко. Недалеко, not far, близко. Next lesson is about professions. медсестра, medical sister, a nurse. Russian doctor is врач. Or if you're a nurse, a male, Russians always say it with a giggle, медбрат, медбрат. And to ask what's your profession, you can say, кто вы по профессии? Кто вы по профессии? And to answer, я инженер, я программист, я экономист. In class, we'll have dialogues, listening to people talking about their professions, and also students will be asking each other about their professions. And the next lesson deals with food. Это блины и красная икра, red caviar, very delicious. Also, in this lesson, we'll talk about how to say I have, or do you have? У вас есть сестра? Да, у меня есть сестра. Yes, I have a sister. But let's take a look at food. That's my favorite topic. So here you learn a lot of words for drinks, чай, сок, пиво, красное вино, белое вино. And also you learn how to ask in a shop or in a restaurant, do you have? У вас есть кофе? Do you have coffee? Да, есть. Yes, we have. We'll have a lot of practice with different foods. And in the same lesson, you'll learn how to count. For now, just first 10 numbers. From 1 to 10. 1, 10. And in the next lesson, we continue with food as well. And also you'll learn countries. Австралия, Австралия. Россия, Россия. And how to say that a person is from a particular country. So to say that you're Australian, you say австралиец, if you're a man. Австралиец. Or if you're Australian woman, you say австралийка. Австралийка. Она русская? Is she Russian? Нет, она австралийка. And more about food here, more phrases about food, very important question, how much, сколько стоит, and more practice with the food items. Luckily for you, all the words for coffee are the same. Espresso, cappuccino, americano, and so on. And in the next lesson, we're basically putting everything you learn together. You already can read a lot of street signs. You know what that would mean. Продукты, хлеб, кофе. Well, I'm sure you could guess what that means. And you'll be able to read this text. And we are finishing our lesson with a conversation at Domodedovo Airport. When people are allowed to fly again, you'll come to Russia and you'll land here at Domodedovo. You will go through паспортный контроль and you can have a conversation with a Russian passport control officer in Russia. You'll be able to say that я австралиец, австралийка, talk about your profession and so on. Russians really appreciate it when people learn Russian. They're always amazed because Russians know how difficult the language is. So when someone is trying to learn it, it's very impressive for us. And basically this is the end of our course, which we will finish with a Russian song, Kalinka. The classes are in person at university, usually at education building. But at the moment we have classes on Zoom, and later we'll also run online classes because this way people from all over Australia can join from other states. And I would really like to see you in our class. I hope you will enjoy it. If you're looking for a link to the University of Sydney, it's in the description of this video. Спасибо большое. До свидания. Пока.